I've been heating my 30 horse phase converter, rotary phase converter, for about 4 days. The meter shows that I've got nice high resistance from the coils to ground, but I'm still getting a lot of running current. I'm gonna start this thing up here. I've got about 175 amps, which is going to kick the breaker out pretty soon. So my question to you is, how long should this thing take to dry out? I mean, it's probably 120 degrees or so, and it's been that way for 4 days.